My name is Dr. David Embry, and I'm Managing Director of Human Reliability Associates, also known as HRA. We're a company specialising in the human element in safety critical systems. What that means is that we're interested in how to optimise human performance and prevent human error. We started off by working in the nuclear power area following the Three Mile Island incident in the USA, where human error was seen to be a major causal factor. Now, if we look at most disasters of that nature, we find that the human element is actually the most important in terms of the initiating event that caused the accident. And as well as major disasters, human errors in a number of situations are the things that actually compromise profitability as well as safety. So over the past 30 years, we've become a leading consultancy in applying a systematic and scientific approach to understanding and preventing human error. And we've applied that in systems such as nuclear power generation, healthcare, aviation maintenance, and anywhere where human error can have a major impact upon safety. Human Reliability Associates offer three main areas of service. First of these is consulting services, second training, and the third software support. In consultancy, our aim is to ensure that our clients' activities are managed in a way that minimises the likelihood of human error. We provide a service of going into your organisation, identifying safety critical activities, and showing you how to minimise the likelihood of error, giving rise to severe risks, commercial or safety consequences. In the area of training, we have very extensive experience in training people from non-human factors discipline to understand the nature of human performance and the nature of human error. And we provide services that will enable people to carry out their own risk analyses or will enable our clients to understand why human factors is important and to gain a general understanding of the discipline. Finally, we provide a whole range of software support to enable clients who wish to carry out their own analyses to carry them out using the same tools, techniques and methods that we do in our professional practice. We've been active for more than 25 years in a whole range of different industries, and we know that there are tools and techniques that can help people manage their risk more effectively. Nobody else has been in this area for as long as we have. Nobody else has the professional expertise and knowledge of human factors to make sure that not only do the software tools deliver the analysis results, but they're also easy to use and can be taken on board by non-specialists, engineers, anybody who wants to really understand and get to grips with human reliability and human error prevention in their organisations.